Here we go now. Time to watch a cutscene.
I wonder how they got out of Europe. Or if they are even out there, I don't know.
Count on it.
Hey, come on, guys, let's go.
I like how the guy's just like, I'm dying of a chest wound here.
I know things went sideways in Dagestan.
Hey, the
Believe me, I wouldn't be sending your team out again so soon if we could avoid it. Raven's Rock just came out of the shadows.
How
full
did we
force.
Get out of that?
The group must have been preparing for this moment for years. Now they've taken the Kremlin, and with it, the country. We've ID'd two major players. The first is General Bukharov. He's running the military
Second
arm
is
of the
Vladimir
coup.
Putin.
The other is the new president, Sergei Makhmudov. Raven's Rock has secured remarkable stability in a short time. Resistance forces are fighting back, but they're critically short of fuel supplies. We're gonna give them a little lift. Forces loyal to General Bukharov have seized drilling ships in the North Sea and may have sabotaged them. We need your team to secure the facilities.
Kill 8 enemies in under 30 seconds while using an assault rifle. This one.
Take an LSAT with X-ray optics. That'll let you spot and drop targets through metal walls. And one more thing. You drop any of my gear overboard, you're going in after it.
LSAT with what? Magnetic optics. I only got the SMR. Oh, it's not letting me take the assault rifle as a secondary anymore. That's weird. Okay, I guess
I'll go with shotgun. You ready?
Yep. Good old frag grenades. Still better than all the others.
Well, sensors are useful too, but I mean the game was built around the sensors and the frags are just good.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you know, versus the incendiaries and EMPs.
The incendiaries count on them, like, walking into it. I think it's coded the same way as the incendiaries in Vegas, where it's gas instead of just setting people on fire.
Wait, we get night vision again?
Alright, boys.
I see, so we get night vision, and we get magnetoscopes.
No smart-ass comment?
Yeah, because my ass is numb. But I don't know if it's from the cold or from sitting on it for 3 days.
There we go. Now we're ready.
Hey, you can turn it off and on during the cutscene.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. Oh man, turning off and on the cutscene is great.
We made an igloo, and now we're gonna break the igloo.
Why were we hiding in an igloo for 3 days?
I don't know. No homie love.
Overlord, hunters on approach.
Acknowledged. Infiltrate the first ship. Once we
get access to the control room and see what they've got set up, we should be able to lock both ships down.
Understood.
Oh shit, it's
standard ROE, gentlemen. Engage
the siege map.
Raising the alarms.
Yay.
Kill without raising an alarm. Sure, glad I packed the LMG.
We've got hostile contact. 9 o'clock. Hostiles have a light vehicle here.
Bye-bye, trucks.
Hostile truck.
Okay, that's not silenced.
I just hear this boom. And it says you're detected.
I just shot once to be sure, but yeah, okay, I don't have a silencer on the SMG. LMG.
Engage is necessary, but don't raise any alarms.
Careful, I think they see you.
Camo up.
Hostiles, they're on the left. Eyes on a light truck.
Move position. Add 3 hostiles. To the left.
I thought I had to.
That's outside our AO.
Sensor deployed.
Got another one here. Left.
Yeah, there's no one there.
At that shipping container. Add 1 hostile.
Where do you
see
him?
I don't think we need to engage those guys.
Right there, next to the container.
2 targets marked.
Chopper.
Negative.
Hey, a truck is coming.
Oh, there's a weapons crate.
Cool. Does it have any cool guns in it?
Probably a silenced weapon.
Hostiles have close air support. Over on our right.
4th target.
I think it was my fault. Ah, I can't sneak up on a dude if his back is to the wall.
Interesting. Okay, let's try going that left side this time instead of the main gate.
I need that weapons box so I can get the silenced weapon.
Repositioning. I see 2 hostiles, riflemen. On our 9. See the shipping container? Right by it.
I see the... Oh, I see.
Target down.
Oh shit,
is that
sorry.
A grenade?
Yeah, I thought I had sensors. Ah, fuck. God. Okay, I'll switch the sensors.
Yes, make sure. Yeah, I don't think we need sensors here, but, you know.
Camo's up. 2 riflemen. On the right. Right there by the shipping container. Alright, Ghost, we're secure.
Hey, it's a KSBK
sniper. Sniper.
Silence, too.
Okay, can we infiltrate the base from here? Is there an entrance? Yeah, I think we can get in here.
On the move.
No enemies on vision.
Deploying sensor.
You don't have to go to the main gate, I found another way in.
Oh, I see. Might be the long way around, though. All seem to be headed in the same way.
Yep. Not seeing any enemies yet. The main gate has a couple guards and the truck.
There's a guy we're up to no good.
So be careful. Truck's coming.
We're in the cell, Rival. Straight ahead.
And trucks.
Truck one leaving? Truck.
Truck's leaving.
To our bot kit. On your go. On your go.
Fire! Fire! There's another hostile.
Look out, there's another one.
Clock.
Target eliminated. Eyes on two more. 12 o'clock.
There's two more?
I'll move. They've got turrets up.
Holy crap, this thing is gigantic.
Ready, on your shot. Got another one here. Straight ahead.
Hostile down. Gotta reload.
He's down. Got eyes on another one. 12 o'clock. Hostile neutralized. There's one more. Next to that container.
Oh crap, what? What? Sorry.
There was one dude behind us, but I couldn't find him.
Maybe we shouldn't attack people that far into the thing until we get in there.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Let's go. Is that the sniper rifle?
Contact. Looks like one rifleman.
No, I don't. I gotta go get it.
Get back. They're about to spot you.
Got an enemy chopper here. On the right.
This is basically Glass's gun.
That's good.
You're gonna get spotted.
No, it's still the. Huh?
Look where I am.
Sensor deployed. I'm looking at some turrets. Ahead of us.
Three more. They're straight ahead.
Watch it, they're looking your way. Camo going up. It's a truck. Second target. Marking the third. Ready to fire.
That's a cue.
On the move! What the heck?
Oh, that was a truck.
We lost him!
Okay, we gotta be careful. Yo, I'd say follow me. We got a good one.
I will. I gotta get the sniper, though.
My frame rate's going down. Now 45 frames per second.
You're gonna get spotted.
Chopper's gone, I think. Watch out for that truck.
They're looking your way, watch it. 30, move in position. Hostile, looks like a rifleman. Where is he?
By that shipping container. Kill confirmed.
Target down. I need to reload.
Visual and three more hostiles. On the right.
You're gonna get spotted. There's a hostile transport truck here.
Mark two. Target three.
Hostiles got turrets online, holding for your shot.
I lost a shot.
I got two more here. They're trailing us.
Get back, they're about to spot you.
Activating camo. There's another one. To our right. See that shipping container? Next to it. Got eyes on another one. Ahead of us.
And he's number three. Marking number four.
Got another one here. Up ahead. He's down. Got it.
Whoa, you're already all the way up there.
There's another one. To the right. On your word. Ready to fire.
Okay, be very careful inside the ship.
I spotted two more.
That's how we got a dip
up ahead of us.
There's a dude on the far right.
Ghosts.
Yeah, that was clean, man.
They never saw us coming. What? What?
There's another one.
There's what? One dude left there.
On the left! Move it! Hostile down!
Did that save us?
Yeah, there's one dude left.
I like the dead bodies over here.
Assault boats, I would have been a SEAL.
Nah, you ain't pretty enough to be a sailor.
Ain't small enough either. How they spend all day on a ship? See me, I need open spaces, not damn corridors.
30, police the noise. Overlord Hunter, what can you tell us about the control room?
It's by the main drill. You'll have to cut through the generator room to get there, and you're gonna hit a lot of friction on the way.
You got numbers?
Negative. All the mechanical equipment in there is wreaking havoc on our thermals. I can't give you a good estimate. Standard procedure. Make a guess and expect more.
Not sure what's behind this door, gentlemen. Control room's our goal. Form up, get ready to rock. Roger that, Overlord. We'll take care of it.
Moving position!
Two riflemen.
Camo's up. Right in front of us. Target eliminated.
Yep, got it. Eyes on two more.
9 o'clock. Watch it, they're looking your way. Target down.
I got two more here. 12 o'clock.
Camo active.
On your shot. Got him.
Yeah, they found dead bodies, who cares?
They joined dead bodies.
I'm reloading.
Ammo box.
Hunter, be advised. Hostiles have started a lockdown sequence. Get to the control room and shut it down.
Copy that.
Time to run and gun. We gotta hack the system, yo.
Get back, you're about to spot you.
Well, they know we're here now. They're repositioning!
Come on, let's move!
I can get blocked by our AI buds.
Keep moving!
I was sworn to try not to.
Target down! Stay focused and let's finish this! We need to move! Hostile down! Contact 12 o'clock! Scratch one! We gotta keep pushing through!
Guys.
Ah, I got killed.
Man, I even threw a sensor.
Yeah, I was close to cover, about to take cover, but took the damage.
My frame rate's down to 30s.
So it does in frame rate every time we reload.
Maybe, it seems.
Can't lose
it's like a weird glitch.
Even if we're not reloading, it goes down over the course of the mission.
Careful, they're gonna spot you.
Reload this one more. On the stairs.
The oh.
How did you run past them?
No, no, he just didn't shoot me.
I guess if they start engagement after you're past them, then they're gonna attack the next guy in line.
Okay, I'll try to be stealthy.
Yeah.
Camo up. You're gonna get spotted. We've got hostiles. Three, looks like they've got us. Turn.
Heads up, here we go! Hostile down! Get down! Come on, let's move! Reloading! 1 o'clock! Reloading, cover! Keep moving! Target down! Copy!
We almost made it. I assume that's the control room up there.
The when he stops, you know, like right out of the sprint, I wasn't fast enough. Seriously.
Okay, no stealth. Just go.
Yeah, just yeah, I'm fine with like guns blazing. Just like clear the area. And okay, you get hit markers, but like they don't die.
Okay, actually, this time let's. I don't know if it's actually possible to stealth this. I want to see how far I can sneak in without shooting anyone, or will they just auto spot me?
Camo going
on. Oh, we can try. But it'll detect you anyway once you're close enough range, even with the camo.
Yeah, the guy who's behind us just.
Yeah, we just need to clear those dudes from cover and then just proceed up the stairs. But I need to slow down a bit at the head of the stairs because that's where I died like 2 times.
We're gonna keep dying here, ghosts.
Camo activated.
Stoy.
Watch it.
Stoy.
Straight ahead.
kill confirmed.
Go time!
What? Really?
Yep.
He never shot me the last time. Like, sometimes they decide they want to shoot you from cover, sometimes they don't.
Yeah, it happens.
Camo.
I'm telling you, they have a weird way of prioritizing us.
Yeah, it's okay, it's my fault.
The game is strange about that, like, it doesn't behave like a shooter where they're kind of going to decide, okay, I'm going to pop out, shoot at you. No, they've decided who they're going to shoot at before they get out of cover.
Sensor deployed. Target eliminated.
Alright.
There's another one.
Oh, by the way, if you're not using thermal, I advise it.
Go, go, go!
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Keep moving! They're moving! We got this, no problem!
I think that's incendiary.
Hostile down! Go, go, go!
We're almost there. We got time to spare.
Move it, people! Tug it down! Keep going!
Hostile
down!
He totally disappeared, and I'm thinking, where did he go? Where did he go? Oh, no, he's on the left.
I was just going to throw a bunch of frag grenades into the control room.
You can still do that. The LMG is good, but the reload time is a real pain.
How did that guy not die?
Telling you, hit markers, nothing happens sometimes. They shrug it off.
Must be the lag.
Yep. Well, I don't know. For you, yeah, maybe lag, but for me, I don't know. Sometimes I shoot them, nothing happens.
Got it. Sensor up. Go! Move! Move!
Okay, throw frag grenades in there. Oh, that's not good.
Frag out. Pick it up, come on! Keep moving!
Nice.
Did we do it?
We're secure.
We did it. Woohoo. Time trial. MLG.
Hack into the system from there. Oh, shit. That last flashbang had me worried.
And we did it with over a minute to spare.
I haven't a square to spare.
Logitech keyboards.
Uplink in place.
Copy. Connecting now. Alright, we're in. Our techs will take it from here. There's a helipad on the upper deck. Rally there.
Roger that, Overlord. Team, form up at the exit. We'll go up together.
Nothing bad could happen here. Where were those ammo?
This is a nice level, you know? This one and the last one where we fight the Russian ghosts.
Yep. Must wait for all team members.
You must take a test.
Come on, team. What is Pepper doing down there? Pepper, what are you doing?
Seriously, taking the stairs.
Look at the... He didn't Come have to on go now. Down those stairs. We started on this level. What was he doing?
He's having a casual jog. Bunch of Dunlop guys with guns.
Can
stop this if you like.
You're gonna get spotted. Eyes on two more. They just found a body.
Oh shit.
Co-op door.
Yep, this is definitely Glaz's gun.
In the future, everyone has circles around their guns.
Outside already?
I thought we climbed high enough. Finally, ammo.
Ammo here.
Camo going up. 9 o'clock. Two hostiles with assault rifles.
Wait.
Light contact. Straight ahead of us. That's two targets. Target 3. On your word. He's down.
Now we could have done a sink shot there.
I'm reloading. Contact on ahead. You're pressing.
They're on the move.
Target down.
Didn't matter. Okay, now we're
right. Watch the right. They're on the balcony. A sniper! Taking heavy fire!
Hostile down!
Finish him! Come on!
Oh, this is the multiplayer map.
Hey, you're right.
Hostile 9 o'clock!
That dude's down.
Change my target!
Ah, shit.
There's a whole lot of guys down there.
Yeah.
Okay, how did they know we were... okay, we'll be quiet.
Engaged. Alright, let's try the sink shot this time.
Camel active. Repositioning. Sensor deployed. Looking your way, watch it.
Not quite what I meant to do.
Contact, it's light. The
stare straight ahead.
Mark two. Marking the third. On you. That's a kill.
Understood. I need to reload. Engage!
Copy, engaging!
Watch that balcony!
He's down!
Okay, if we stay cloaked, those guys down there should...
Fences up! Right there! Get...
Oh, never mind.
On it!
The other ghosts are self-engaged.
Target down! I got me! Get that target!
Yeah, the dude's down there.
I don't know where
they're there are snipers.
That was away from the dudes down there.
It was either the dudes down there or snipers. So.
The guy's down there didn't have an eye on me.
Ah, must have been the sniper. Anyways, wait for the sync shot before you engage. Don't immediately shoot everyone, please.
It worked fine.
Yeah, but we don't get the slow-mo.
Camo up.
Doesn't matter.
One hostile with an assault rifle. They're to our left.
Sensor out.
Sensor out.
Hang on.
Oh, hey, there's a
contact.
Weapons
no more
here.
Than a dead ahead.
Standing by. Right on your shot. That's four. On your word. Hostile down.
Target down.
Hit him! Engaging! 12 o'clock!
How did that guy not die? No guns I need, really.
Remember that you can see the snipers easier in thermal.
I think we gotta go down a bit to trigger the guys that spawn out there.
Take him out! Copy! Under heavy fire!
Copy!
Get ahead! Knock him down! Hostile down!
I'm not seeing any other snipers.
Suppressing!
Oh crap, who shot me? Again, who shot me?
I don't know this time. What you could do is let me go down and trigger him and you stay up in safety.
I did stay up.
Oh, shit.
They still got me.
Keep going towards them then. That way you'll be able to narrow it down. And again, turn on thermal.
I did have thermal on. It's weird that
I don't know.
But someone still shot me.
Someone still shot me.
Camo activated.
It's game, man.
Over there on our left.
Sensor deployed. Contact.
A sensor.
Team, maybe.
I did not mean to do that.
On your call. Marking number four. Ready. On your shot. Ready. Lost my target.
Officer on alert. Found a body. Smoke him!
They're moving! Hostile down!
There, up on the balcony! Sniper!
Wow, that was good.
Reloading!
Deploying sensor. Got him. Cow, we got this. Contact out ahead. It's a rifleman. Defend him. Copy.
Oh, there was another sniper on the right side. Maybe that was
left,
the guy.
Watch your left. Before. Suppress me. He's down. Watch left. They are swept now. Hostiles, 12 o'clock. He's down.
I think that's all of them.
On your left.
Yeah, it ain't over till you get the clear.
Target down.
There we go. So it's maybe the sniper on the right I kept missing. I kept the net.
Yeah, just running towards them helped help them reveal themselves faster.
Gotcha.
Saved.
It better.
Oh, good. Yeah, it's...
That was subtle. I'm moving.
Hey, there's an ammo box where I am. Come
watch
here.
It, watch it!
I have ammo.
Get to cover!
Oh, Cap tells you.
I got a pin! Target down! I'll keep a pin! Hostile, 3 o'clock! Target down! Reloading, follow me! He's down! 12 o'clock! Assault rifle, there! They gotta know they can't win this! Cover, I'm moving! Contact, get ahead! Engage my target! I copy. Try to fight right! Got one! 12 o'clock! We broke them, let's roll them up!
Hold the Lord, we're
oh crap, crap, here. I got flash.
How long
they got
are in range?
Not yet. Not yet.
Just a couple more minutes on her.
Yeah, as long as you're not being focused on, you should be fine.
I was definitely being focused on that. Let's try to get some of this shit out.
I got Cap Dow's gun, man. Got killed from cover.
Yeah, I hit that.
I gotta rush and switch my gun.
Gotta hide behind one of those tall boxes. That way the snipers can't get you.
That's not their intention. Move it!
What?
cover! Hostiles moving! Sensor out! On the right! Suppressing!
He's down!
Yeah, roger! That's it! We've got this! Move to cover! They're trying to flank left! Kozak! Kozak!
Did it? Ah, flashbang. Killed from cover.
I'm definitely going to stay behind that giant crate near the ammo box. It seems to be relatively safe. Though you can still get flashbanged there, and I almost died that time.
Here they come! What? Oh, what?
Damn it, they got us boxed in!
Get to cover!
3 o'clock!
They're trying to flank right!
Reloading!
They're trying to circle left!
Left, watch your left! Watch it, they're flanking! I'm moving!
We lost go!
Ah, I see, that's how I died. Yeah, I don't know how it is that they... Okay, I'm gonna do what I did the first time, and that's... not get shot.
It keeps happening, bro. I warned you about the Russians. It keeps happening.
We're about to get in!
What?
Damn it, they got us boxed in!
Get to cover!
Deploying sensor!
He's down! Get to close!
Cover, I'm moving!
Target down!
Let's finish him off! He's down!
Get ahead! Clear up!
I copy.
He's down! I got him pinned!
I watch the 3 o'clock!
Please, reloading!
Hostile down!
Finish him off! Contact, get ahead!
Oh, crap, they got... Sniper's on the right, got me this time.
Yeah.
I gotta notice them more.
We have to split up on both sides, because if we're all on both sides, then the people from the other side just flank us.
You wanna go to opposite corners?
Okay. Yeah. I think that'll work.
You go to the ammo box, okay? I'll go to the opposite corner. Oh, I still can't. Firmware's 23.
Here we go!
Watch it! Watch it! Damn it, they got us boxed in!
Get to cover!
Hustle them!
Move into cover! Heads up, they're moving! 12 o'clock! He's got a shotgun!
They're trying to fight left!
We got...
Scratch one! 9 o'clock!
Reloading! Cover me!
At all of them?
No, there's still some snipers up where I am.
Watch it, 3 o'clock!
Fire choppers are
choppers. I'll just let camo turn on and lock the hold. Thanks, chopper.
Gotta reload.
Okay, is this the end? Nope, not yet. Yeah, the ladder's all the way down now.
Down now.
Thanks, chopper.
Thanks, chopper.
Camel's active.
Alright, coming.
We got a co-op door, guys. Your gun's invisible. we gotta walk.
Listen up, Ghost. Once we're in the air, I'm not sure what we're gonna be dealing with.
Oh, I'm shocked. We've had such clear directives so far.
Oh, it'll be right up your alley, 30. Lots of targets, no hesitation.
Oh, well, alright then.
Still, we're not out of the woods yet. Keep your head screwed on, be smart about your targets.
What about the ship?
If we don't take care of those reinforcements first, it might not matter.
Those weren't the reinforcements?
We'll see.
Well, nothing bad could happen here, right?
Rally on me! Keep the LZ secure! Overlord, Hunter's at the helipad!
Copy that, Hunter. Your ride's inbound.
Mount up, Ghost. Box. 2x2, let's go!
We got a co-op. It's a co-op helipad door.
Hook in, let's go! Good to go!
This is awfully quiet. Oh, is this gonna be another shoot from the helicopter mission?
Starting to look that way.
What's the status of that second ship?
Our whiz kids were able to lock down the control system remotely, so it's safe from any tampering. Hostiles are converging on the ship, though, in force. They could still do serious damage.
We're en route. Spin it up, boys. Let's see what we can do from the air.
Here we go. It's time.
Then the bodies hit the floor.
Yeah.
No targets yet, I think.
Hostile convoy!
I don't think they realize we're not Russians.
Then let's let them know.
How many rounds of minigun ammo is a stupid mind even take? There we go.
Hostile down!
20 frames per second.
Take a lot of it.
Did they blow some up? Or was that just the hive?
I think the hive crashed into something.
The ship's secure. We're done here.
Overlord copies. Good work, Hunter. You're clear to extract.
A hive D? 86.
Not bad. Unlocked smoke grenade. Unlocked exacto ammo. What the heck? What is exacto ammo?
I'm guessing those course correction bullets.
That'd be weird, but okay.
But those are DARPA rounds, as per Sniper Ghost Warrior 3.
The Sniper Ghost Warrior Ghost Recon Universe. That's all part of the Tom Clancy Cinematic Universe cross-media promotion. Okay.
You want to quit here?
We gotta quit here.